Structures made in Ottoman period not only has grace and elegance, but they contain excellent works in the art of calligraphy. When a structure is prepared, praises about the structure and the person who made it are found on that structure. The date is written after the last verse of this verse. In Arabic language, each letter has a numeric value. When these numbers are added to each other, the total figure gives the construction year of that building. There is a text of two verses within two cartridges on the fountain, which is noticed by few people. The first one reads, chronogram is given by Sultan Ahmed Han, and in the second one, recite Bismillah before drinking and pray for Sultan Ahmed. This text has a story to it. Sultan Ahmed III was a poet. When chronogram is given, it reads, recite Bismillah before drinking and pray for Sultan Ahmed. But when numeric values are calculated, it does not correspond to the exact date in one way or another. The Sultan consults to his mentor and tells him about this dating problem. And his mentor tells him to add open to this line. In this way, the total of the numeric values of letter corresponds to the construction date of the structure. This story emphasizes how even a sultan who reigns over three continents respects the knowledge and experience of his mentor and how he needs him.